Good morning, Rati. Ah, what a lovely day to blow off practice. I know, I wouldn't really skip training, but it's... Oh, well, guess we'd better head off before the old man explodes. Maybe we can beat him there this time.
Ajna.
Well, you're late.
Enough nonsense, child.
What? You smacked...
This is training, Ajna.
I was paying attention. I just didn't expect a cheap shot from my dad.
Combat is rarely predicted.
Oh, yeah? Then... Gah!
I've told you time and time again.
I know. I just...
One of your best and...
Yeah, I'm a hot...
And a very strange one at that.
Well, look who raised me.
I suppose you have a point.
That's right. Score one for Ajna.
What you should be scoring is hits against your old dad.
Oh, I'll score some hits, all right. With Mom's axe!
Oh, Ajna. Didn't I just warn you about projecting your attacks? Looks like we're going back to basics.
No, again?
When you have learned to concentrate, when you can actually block my strikes, maybe then we can talk about Mother's axe.
Really?
Really. A solid defense is the root of any proper combat strategy. From there, your true potential blossoms.
Right, that stuff. Let's do it! Activate Flowering Defense! Not gonna happen! Not gonna happen. Well, how's that? Not bad, huh?
I expect better.
You expect better? Who says that to their kid?
I just want you to improve, Ajna. You'll never reach your full potential if you don't listen.
I listen.
Ajna, calm down.
No! I'm coming all the way up!
How do you expect me to talk to you when you're like this?
You wanna act like you can't talk to me when I'm like this? When do you ever talk to me anyway?
Ajna!
No, you know what? We're talking about this now.
Must we go through this again?
Okay, how about an easy one, huh? Where are you from, Dad? How old are you? Why won't you even tell me that? Can't answer? Okay, let's increase the difficulty. How did Mom die? I don't even know what she looked like.
Your mother and I, we... Now is not the time.
Then when is the time? Don't I deserve to know?
Listen, child, I am your father. It's not for you to lecture me. I'm the teacher here.
If you're my dad, then act like it!
Your anger is getting the better of you, Ajna. I'm going home. You may join me when you've cooled off, and only then.
Dad! You can't just walk out on this conversation! And he's gone. Great. Who's supposed to be the child here? Ugh, he's so frustrating! But I better go apologize, I guess. Dad! Wait up! He sure is fast for an old... Wait, is that... And it's coming from the village. What's happening? Oh no! Dad!
So, the old man had a child. I'll allow you to say your goodbyes, but your life is forfeit, heretic.
Ajna. Ajna, you're strong. You're the best student I could have asked for. And the best daughter. I know I've been hard on you. I know I haven't been the kindest father, but things are only going to get harder. You have to...
Don't worry about all that right now. I just need you to be okay.
I'm sorry. You were right. There's so much I need to tell you.
Dad, save your strength. I'll beat this guy and we'll get you fixed up.
I want to tell you everything. I know I should have from the start. But don't worry, Ajna. Death isn't the end. Gather friends around you. Become stronger. I'm sure you can... You can...
Dad! Dad! Come back!
Save your tears for someone who cares, girl. Your life ends now. For the glory of Lord Ravanavar!
You killed my father! You burned our village!
As I should have. A village that interferes with Lord Ravanavar's vision does not deserve to stand.
The people of Ashwat are strong. We'll rebuild, and your violence will have been for nothing!
There will be no one left to rebuild it.
There's me. I've trained every day, ever since I could crawl. And if you want to fight, I'm bringing it to you!
Give up while you can, girl. All those who oppose Lord Ravanavar's perfect world will perish by my hand. I so swear it.
Burning innocent people's homes? That's your idea of a perfect world?
A village girl like you couldn't possibly understand. This is part of a larger plan.
Well, your plan is evil, and I'm stopping it right now!
Down you go!
so big now that you're fighting one-on-one, are you?
You haven't bested me yet, girl.
What?
Witch! With what magic have you imprisoned me?
Imprisoned? Come on and show yourself, coward!
You're the coward, spiriting me away with your village magic!
Shut up! That makes no sense! And you're so loud, it sounds like you're screaming directly into my mind! I'll find you! I just gotta concentrate. What is this place? I'm inside myself? Shut up! But how? And why are you here?
That's what I'd like to know.
Well, this hasn't changed anything. I'm still gonna destroy you.
Try it.
What? My fists won't connect! Wherever this is, if I can't kill you, I'm leaving you here. Goodbye.
But I...
I told you to shut up! I'm back. Poor Ashwat, my village, everyone. What will we do? What should I do? I guess I have to bury Dad. Father, I'm so sorry I wasn't with you. Maybe I could have helped. Maybe you wouldn't have had to die. Please know that no matter how tough things were between us, I loved you anyway. I'm gonna make you proud. I'll get stronger. I'll find out what it is you wanted me to become. Believe that.
Your father fought bravely. As a warrior, I recognize...
You do not get to talk about him, ever! We're gonna find this Ravanavar of yours now. He'll answer for what he's done here. And you can either help me get to him, or you can rot in there. Rebuilding the village will have to wait.
Well, I'll bring you to him as a trophy.
We'll see who makes a trophy of who. We're following your army's trail till we find him.
Certain conditions, it seems. I'd rather not die stuck in your head, so I propose a truce until I can return to Lord Ravanavar.
Ah, this is so frustrating! I can't get rid of you, I can't kill you, and now you can come and go out of my brain as you please!
Trust me, if I could leave, I would.
Down.
lost their trail. Where do we go now, murderer?
My name is Dar. Use it. And I know my troops. They'll stick to the main paths, and you're no match for them on your own. If you mean to get to Lord Ravanavar, you should cut a path through the jungle.
I'd rather not let you group up with your buddies again anyway, so... jungle it is.
Look at my stupid house.
Did soldiers do this?
They might have. All I know, I moved all the way out here to the middle of nowhere to get away from all the noise, and then here come these idiots, carrying on and taking my stuff. So I had to quiet them down, make them crispy. Crisp them up real good.
Where are they?
They're inside what's left of my house. Do you want to see?
No thanks. I've been dealing with those guys all day too.
Poor thing. Well, I guess that's it for me. Now my house is gone. So I'm just gonna wait here to get eaten by a Vitala or whatever.
What? Why?
Us? But there's only one of you.
Oh, well, the guy who murdered my father is living in my head right now. It's kind of a complicated situation.
You are definitely gonna get eaten by a Vitala.
What's a Vitala anyway?
Keep hanging around here and you'll find out. You know, maybe we should get going after all. My house leaked anyway.
So you're coming with us? Great! My name is Ajna. Maybe if you help us, we can...
Where'd I go? Oh, where'd you go?
Yeah, that's my dad's murderer.
I have told you. My name is Dar. I am the newly appointed lieutenant to the great Navar army, unifier of the...
Ajna, I hate him. Can't even get a good fire.
Were you trying to set him on fire?
Maybe a...
Well, thanks for
So, do I just live in your head now?
I guess.
That's...
Nice to meet you, Ra...
I object to...
Shut up! If I must.
Thank you.
What? My mother's axe!
More importantly, what happened to this soldier? What was he doing this far from the village?
Looting and pillaging, obviously.
But my soldiers wouldn't do that. We had a mission.
Don't be so dense. He stole my mother's axe and then he got killed. It's as simple as that. And whatever killed him is probably still...
One regret.
once told me something terrible lives in these ruins. Something worse than the Belu. I guess that's what killed your friend back there.
He was my subordinate, not my friend. Though I do feel for him.
Feelings, huh? First time for everything, I guess.
Like that.
I'm sorry I surprised you. I've just never seen someone concentrate so hard on a clump of grass before.
It's not grass. It's the Comfaria galanga, a famous medicinal herb from the Ashwat region. Or it might be. Trouble is, it could just as easily be the foliage of a Kabanda monster. Their leaves look almost the same, even to a trained botanist like myself.
Oh, Camphoria galanga!
Like you know what that means.
You might know it by its colloquial name, the Resurrection Lily.
Oh! The Resurrection Lily! Anyway, why don't you just yank it up and find out?
The problem is, me and Honey are healers, not fighters. That's why I've just been stuck in place here, staring at this thing.
Oh, if it's just monster trouble, you can leave that to me.
You're sure you can protect us?
That is her one and only strong suit.
Yeah! I may not know about different kinds of grass, but I know all about pounding on Kabanda. Pull that sucker on up.
Well, okay. Ooh! Thank goodness! This is too beautiful specimen!
Boring!
I got all well, nice.
Oh! And wait!
Here and there.
East.
Say, before. Well, resurrection lilies, but yes.
Ajna,
we'll do it.
Mm.
Bury you. It's over.
Put your abs fine.
Off.
This botany stuff is a piece of cake. Only two more.
Oh!